Hey YouTube, this is another Crazy Clone 790 video. This one is how to start a quad bike. Okay, first you put the key in, which I have right here, and it's just down here on most quad bikes. You put it in, turn that, and then over here we have a switch here, so that's for the battery. You flick that, and the brake and the power button. And you hold it like that, and it starts. And then this is the throttle. And right now, we're gonna take it for a quick ride. There you have it. That's how you start a quad bike. This has been another Crazy Clone 790 video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please comment, subscribe, or thumbs up.
Party rock is in the house.